Right, hello. Since I was struggling with some sort of tier 20 pluses in World Tier 4, I'm going to try and get some malignant hearts. Hopefully, I can do these, as I can't seem to do like 21s right now. I just don't have the build for it, or the gear, I think, more than anything. That was hard work, but we'll do.
Need more fury.
Just really hoping for some gear in this. Some good ancestral stuff would be nice.
I'm not ready yet. I'm low on fury.
Oh my god. I don't like those. Oh well. I'll give it another shot. We'll just take that and try. Okay, I've got one caged heart.
Thank you.
ready yet.
Come on. Okay, I might not be able to kill this. Nope. Oh, crap. Come on, just let me run away from it. Just seems to heal up. I can't do enough damage. Outside the area of that, but I guess not. We'll try it again though.
Not ready yet.
Oh my god. Okay, the poison that thing does is way more than I can deal with. Do I have spiders well off my existence? Maybe. Yeah. That'll do.
I need time to do that.
No. Okay, I'm just gonna go straight through. Not gonna try it anymore. I'm gonna run straight through past that guy. Bye. See if I can do this werewolf. No! This is an interesting predicament. I'm not strong enough to get more gear, but I'm also too... I don't get good enough gear from tier 3. So... I don't really know what to do. It's a bit, it's kind of killing the game for me a bit, because I don't really want to go back and do low level stuff that doesn't give me any benefit. But I'm also not progressing. Maybe it's just my build, maybe my gear's not quite optimised enough, which I know there's a few things I'd like to change, but it shouldn't be that difficult. Yes, I need to level that up, but it's only a sacred. I don't really want to put more money and more resources into a sacred. I'd rather get an ancestral and level those up. But yeah, right. I'm calling it quits then. I'm going to do a couple of quests to finish up this and then start this, and maybe the 8 paragon points that I get is going to help. That's what I hope anyway. But thanks for watching. Thanks for watching me suck. Hopefully I'll be better next time. And like and subscribe if you can, and I'll see you in the next one. Cheers.